Hare Krishna. What is your name?
My name is Shreya.
You're staying, you're living in Vrindavan?
Yes.
You're Vrijavasi. Where are you going now?
I'm going to college.
College? Look at you, you're going to college and chanting japa. Every day?
Yes.
Every day japa. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Thank you so much. Vrindavan is only for chanting, yes?
Yes.
You like your college?
First time, because we are doing college program from the temple. So kids are also coming to temple and they are taking advantage of this holy name. And we are distributing Bhagavad Gita.
Really?
So, yes.
You read, you like Bhagavad Gita?
Yes.
How many chapters in Bhagavad Gita?
18 chapters.
Which chapter you like the most?
I like second chapter and 18th chapter the most.
Yes. What the name of second chapter?
Second chapter is contents of the Gita Samaras.
Maybe you know at least one shloka from Bhagavad Gita?
Yeah.
Please.
My favorite shloka is Dehi Nosmin Yatha Dehi Komaram
Yavanachara. And what this mean?
It means like the embodied soul moves from one body to another, from boyhood to youth to old age. But a sober man is not bewildered by such a change.
You are very intelligent.
Following the footsteps of Acharyas and trying to absorb myself in devotion.
Your parents, they are devotees?
Yes, they are devotees.
They teach you how to become devotee?
Yes, they do.
What is the name of your mom?
My mother's name is Atipriya Devidasi and my father's name is Suprasad Haridas.
They're going to temple?
Yes, they serve in temple.
Serving? What kind of service they do?
My father does village preaching in Namadipalli.
Oh.
And my mother, sometimes she goes and make garlands for the Lord and serves at home.
The preaching is very important.
Preaching is the essence, Prabhupada said.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you so
thank
much.
You,
we wish you the best.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hare Krishna.